Well, Dr. Orton, this is a tweet for you. What's the best way to treat a yellow jacket sting?
Well, those little critters can pack a wallop. With a yellow jacket sting, you can expect an hour or two of pretty severe pain and swelling at the site. The best thing to do is wash with soap and water and remove the stinger if it's there and apply an ice pack for 20 minutes at a time if needed. You may also want to try ibuprofen for the swelling or an antihistamine for the itching.